Nothing will stick to my pan, not even multicolored Twizzlers from the grocery store. What should we try next? Leave it in the comments. Well, it turns out the giant 5-pound sour red and yellow gummy worm was, wait for it, no match for my nonstick pan. What should we melt next? Leave it in the comments and make sure you follow for more amazing videos.